Hi children, today I'm going to say about 5th class English, my English world, lesson name Together We Live, Together We Live, 5th class English. Presented by me, Krishna Rao Dattapaneni. Working as SGT and PMPS Vidyalagudam, Kusmanch Mandal, Khammam district. So look at this picture, children. Our unit is 3, lesson name Together We Live. Look at the picture and answer the following questions. So children, all of you look at this picture. What are you observing in this picture now? All of you children, look at this picture carefully. Okay, are you seeing? Yes. So these all are going outside the village. So some people going to outside the village, buy their goods, and they leave the village. Now they are leaving the village with their belongings. Vallu anni valla yokka samanla toti vallu ooru vadili vellipothunnattu kanipistundi manaki. Okay. So now give the answers. Why do you think people are leaving their village? Leaving means vadili velladam, leaving their village. Why they are leaving their village? Okay, why do you think these people are leaving their village? Why, what happened in this village? So observe this picture here. Some cow are dead. This is the cow skeleton. And look at this picture. So this tree falls their leaves. This dried dead tree. So this is about the picture. So why do you think? Yes, there is no rains in this village. They unable to get water for drinking and also crop the growing crops. That's why they are leaving their village. So next question, where do you think they are going? Understand? Do you think where they are going? వాళ్ళు ఎక్కడికి వెళ్తున్నారు? ఓకే, సో దే ఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు అనదర్ విలేజ్ వేర్ ద వాటర్ ఈజ్ అవైలబుల్. వేర్ ద వాటర్ సోర్సెస్ ఆర్ అవైలబుల్ దేర్ దే ఆర్ గోయింగ్. అండర్స్టాండ్ చిల్డ్రన్? సో నౌ లిజనింగ్ యాక్టివిటీ చిల్డ్రన్, I tell one story, you listen carefully. Okay, this is a listening activity. After this, I will ask you questions, some questions. You say true or false, yes or no. Okay, now I am going to say one story. So listen children carefully. Together we live. This is for listening activity. Gopanna returned home tired and sat in the veranda. Gopanna returned home tired and sat in the veranda. सीता सीता bring me a glass of water. He called his wife. Lakshmi, his daughter, searched for water and found all the vessels empty. All the vessels empty. There is no water. There is no water, Nana. Amma has gone to bring water from Rajanna's mango garden. Oh, did she go there? It is far away. It is far away. Gopanna leaned against the wall and closed his eyes. Gopanna leaned against the wall and closed his eyes. Look, Nana, Amma is coming, shouted Lakshmi. Nana, Amma is coming, shouted Lakshmi. Sita brought a half-filled pot. So you have brought little water? Gopanna asked his wife. Yes, it's very hard for me to fetch even this much of water. Very hard for me to fetch even this much of water. Thank God. At least we have got half pot today. At least we have got half pot today. There was a long queue. There is no guarantee that tomorrow we will get even this much, said Sita. Nowadays, life has become miserable. No rains, no water, no cultivation, no food, everything dried up, said Gopanna sadly. Nowadays, life has become miserable. No rains, no water, no cultivation, no food. Dry. Everything dried up. What shall we do now? Our cattle also have no food and water. We must do something, said Sita. Then Gopanna slowly got up, jerked his towel and walked towards the Gram Panchayat. He walked towards the Gram Panchayat. Okay. Do you understand, children? Yes. Okay. Now I am going to ask some questions about this story. Okay, children, now I am going to ask some questions. You say the answer whether it is true or false. The statement which is true or false, whether it is true or false. Say just like true or false. So, first question. Sita went to a very far off place to fetch water and mangoes. Sita went to a very far off place to fetch water and mangoes. Is it right? Yes. Sita went to a far off place to fetch water only. Not for mangoes. Now Lakshmi found very little water in the vessel. Lakshmi found very little water in the vessel in her home. Is it right? Is it true? Yes, it is true. Life became miserable for everyone in the village. Life became miserable for everyone in the village. Is it true or false? Tell me. Yes, is it true? Is it true? There was drought in the village. There was drought. Drought means dry up. There was drought in the village. Is it true or false? Say. Okay, yes. Is it true? Gopanna went to the Gram Panchayat to get more water. Is it true? No. It is false. Okay, children. Thank you. Well said.